So where did I leave off? I just got all the lines done, right? But I need to extend them all the way to the walls. That's going to take a while. So that's what I'm going to do now. I just found this piece of wood, which will probably make the job a lot easier. So at this point, I'm not sure whether to go straight for the ink or sketch it out first. Normally I like to do it in pencil first because you know you're going to get, like, yeah, I'm going to sketch it out with a pencil. Been drawing for pretty much 8 hours straight now. Sketch is all done. I'm gonna call it a day.